The industry premium portal from Siemens is your contact point for questions or problems concerning your plant. Here, you will find exclusive features that support you during engineering and throughout the entire life cycle of your plant. We would now like to introduce some of these tools to you. Let us start with the life cycle check. This is the easiest way to get all information about the installed Siemens components and their spare parts in your plant. This helps you to avoid downtimes and the associated costs. To run the check, you need a list of components. You can create this list automatically with programs such as TIA Portal or the CMAG automation tool. Of course, there is also the possibility to create a list manually. Templates for this are provided directly in the lifecycle check. After the download, you have to fill in columns A and D to get a result in the lifecycle check. You can drag and drop the completed list into the tool and check starts automatically. The results are divided into three sections. The first section gives an overview of the current availability. The view is designed according to the traffic light principle. There is no direct need for action in the green areas, since the components are either still available or can be replaced by a successor via plug and play. For components in the yellow areas, successors are available, but it is recommended to check the compatibility with the existing system. Components in the red category have been discontinued and a short-term repair can no longer be guaranteed. For all components that do not belong to the green category, we recommend that you contact a Siemens contact person to jointly develop a migration or spare parts concept, and thereby avoid longer downtimes. The blue additional category contains components that the system did not recognize. These can be non-Siemens components or incorrect entries in the component list. It is recommended to check components in this category. The second section gives an outlook into the future based on the product lifecycle. Also here, it is recognizable at a glance which components are still available for an extended time and which deserve to be closer looked at. The third section gives a detailed list of the components in the different categories from section 1 and 2. Here, you receive a detailed overview of the individual components, how many of them are installed, whether these are discontinued components, and whether there are successors which can be migrated plug and play. Let's look next at the health check for PCs. This feature helps you to eliminate sources of problems with your IPCs even before you contact our support, so that your support time can be used as efficiently as possible. As with the lifecycle check, all you need to do is upload a diagnostic file and the test runs completely automatically. For the creation of the diagnosis file, two tools are offered for use directly in Health Check. After the evaluation, you will get an overview of the tested computer in the first section, as well as a first information about the state of health. In the second section, you get a detailed evaluation of the check, including suggestions for solutions to errors and warnings. The file share feature offers you a personalized storage area for your data. All uploads are automatically saved here, but you can also upload your own files directly. Files that are stored here can be shared directly with Siemens support staff or with other premium portal users via the share button. In addition to the analysis tools seen so far, the premium portal also gives you exclusive access to otherwise chargeable content packages. As an example for that, communication packages for Siematic S5 are hosted in Siemens Industry Online Support and are only accessible exclusively to Premium Portal users. With the Industry Premium Portal, you can already take a look into the future. You get free trial access to new software, like here TIA Portal Cloud. TIA Portal Cloud gives you access to the latest version of TIA Portal, as well as various other software packages from Siemens. And this is completely independent of the hardware you use. See for yourself the advantages of the Industry Premium Portal and order your access as usual in the Siemens Industry Mall.
Siemens. Ingenuity for life.